Go.
Hi, this is Coach Jen. We're going to talk to you a little bit today about getting ready to swim. First, we're going to go through some active stretches before you start swimming, just to loosen up your body, get all your muscles and joints ready for swimming. So we'll start with your neck. First, turning your head all the way to one side and then the other. Back and forth a few times. And then drop your ear to one shoulder and to the other side. Times each side. Then we're going to move to shoulders with some arm cross swings. Alternate which arm is on top as you're swinging. Swing all the way open and let your arms kind of flop behind you as you cross. And then arm swings forward and backwards. Let your torso twist with your arm swing so you're warming up your core as well. And let your arms just swing where they go. Don't try to hold them back. And we're moving down to your hips. Start with knee pulls, just hugging your knee up into your chest as tight as you can. Standing up nice and tall, belly button pulled in tight. And then straight leg swing. To the ankles. A lot of people will get cramps from pushing off the wall when they're not used to it or when their muscles are not warmed up for that. So we're going to start with just controlled ankle raises, lifting and lowering, smooth and controlled, warming up your ankles and those lower leg muscles. And then we're going to continue loosening out the ankles with some circles. Switch direction. And then the other side. And switch. Alright, now that we're all ready, loosened up, ready to swim, I'm going to show you how to put on your swim cap. So first, you just want to take it, open it up here. Some people like to put their whole hand inside the cap like this. I like to just use my thumb and forefinger. Then I'm going to take it and put the closest edge on my forehead. And then just slip the cap over my head. And then you're going to adjust it to wherever's comfortable. For women, you want to make sure you get your hair tucked up in there. Completely, you don't want any hair hanging out. Once you've got it adjusted to where it feels comfortable, take your goggles. Go ahead and grab both ends, both sides of the straps here, and just place the foreheads on the goggles on my forehead and slip the straps back. And then you can adjust it here. Pull it tight if you need to. And then just pull them down and you're ready to swim.